Nick, 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 Nick,
Nickelodeon.
Nick, 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 Nick,
Nickelodeon.
Hey guys, it's Hayden, and as you guys know, child stars have been acting out for years, from Britney Spears to Miley Cyrus, and even that adorable little Amanda Bynes. So today I'll be listing off 5 Nickelodeon child stars that need to act their own age, because in my opinion, that's how child stars go bad, before they can even enjoy their childhood. Anyway, at the end of this video, make sure you guys check out Disney stars that need to act their own age, because as you guys know, Disney Channel is really where the problems have been with child stars. But hey, Nickelodeon has them too. Also, if you're wondering about the series we just started over dark secrets the network has tried to hide from its viewers, well, we'll be continuing with that next week, so make sure you tune back in next Sunday. Anyway, let's get into this video brought to you by Every Shoe Review. Okay, so before we dive into this, I do want to say that, yes, our previous video over Disney child stars that need to act their age did attract a lot of viewers, but a lot of you felt like I was intruding and that it's the actors and actresses' decision to dress and act older than their age, and you are totally right, but that still doesn't make it okay. Many child stars have been jumping right into fame without enjoying their childhood, and yes, it's their life, it's their decision, but look how that's turned out. So the purpose of this list is to leave a message that kids should not grow up too quickly. Enjoy every year, because eventually you are going to be a teenager or an adult. But once you get to that milestone, you shouldn't feel like you've already experienced teenage or adult years, because that's how child stars like Amanda Bynes, Miley Cyrus, and Britney Spears exploit themselves, because they rush their most precious years away too quickly, and once they get to that age, they just don't know what to do anymore. Anyway, with that, let's dive into this video. Number 1 is Lizzie Green. Okay, so this picture you're looking at right now is Lizzie after she had just turned 14, like literally 4 days after her birthday. First off, this girl is clearly beautiful, and she possibly just looks older than her age naturally. But she still wears a lot of makeup and dresses older than her age. The dress she's wearing, by the way, looks like it was designed for an 18-year-old. Again, though she can't help her natural beauty, she can help the clothing and makeup she abuses. I mean, seriously, she looks like a freaking 17-year-old, and yes, 14 is an awkward age, but do you really want to look 20 when you actually turned 17? Live your life, girl. Number 2 is Thomas Cook. You may recognize him from that Nickelodeon show, Game Shakers. Just look at what this guy wore to a children's award show. Yes, an award that completely focuses around kids. I mean, seriously, is it the 1950s? Like, 14-year-olds don't wear this stuff anymore. Even in the 1950s, kids didn't wear a full-on suit and comb their hair back. Yes, this kid is at an age where he will start maturing and wearing some older clothes, but that doesn't mean he should wear stuff like this. Come on! Person number 3 is... Wait, before we start on this girl, I know what you're thinking. Hayden, this girl is a 15-year-old. Of course she's gonna start wearing makeup more and more, and even resemble Michael Jackson in a weird Miranda Cosgrove way. But anyway, this girl is 13 years old, and here's what she looks like at the age of 12, so clearly this isn't a new thing. Anyway, she's been over-abusing makeup and dressing older for a while. And another thing you guys should note is that a lot of the time, it isn't even the kid's decision. The parents or network, etc., is the one to pressure the kids away from their teen years and just rush them into adulthood, before they even have a chance to experience their childhood at all. Now, this girl has been acting on her hit Nickelodeon show, The Thundermans, since she was only 9 years old, so it's understandable that she needs to find herself, and might be hard when fans are looking up to you and you have a full-grown job before you've even turned 10 years old. And she's been working on a schedule for 4 years straight. But seriously, take off the makeup and express your true beauty. I promise a lot of people will love you more for who you are, and more than anything, set a good example for your fans. Because most of your fans are your age, and you have to ask yourself, do you want to be the Miley Cyrus or the Hilary Duff? Make the right decision. Person number 4 is Ella Anderson. Okay, dude, what is with modern preteens and their obsession with wearing pantsuits to award shows? First, that little adorable girl from Jesse, and now this chick. When did 12-year-olds stop looking like this at awards shows? I mean, come on, what's more adorable than a 12-year-old Miranda Cosgrove? Anyway, let's get back to the point. This is Ella Anderson. You may recognize her from the tween comedy show, Henry Danger, created by Dan Schneider. Ella took a sudden change in her wardrobe about 1 year ago and decided to revamp her look around the third season of her hit TV show. Though this young girl is, yes, very pretty, she doesn't look like a 12-year-old at all, especially since this is what she looked like 2 years before this picture was taken. That's a pretty quick change. It just seems like she's been pulled into fame at such a young age, and we all know how this has ended with many ex-Disney and Nick stars before. Anyway, I don't want to see this cute little girl grow up too fast. But hey, that's not my decision. Person number 5 is Casey Simpson. Oh my god. I don't even know where to start with this kid. As you can see, he really rocks that whole rich and spoiled look. Yes, this kid is a child star and wah wah, but that is no excuse to wear tuxes to the set of your TV show, or let alone chilling at your house for no reason. Ugh, that stupid hairstyle of his. I can't even. He's a living Richie Rich. Like, chill and put on the footy pajamas. Okay guys, that's it for my mini rant on Casey Simpson from Nikki, Ricky, Dicky, Don. Anyway, that's the end of our video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, check out our video over Disney child stars that need to act their own age. Also, check out the latest episode of my show, Jake and Hudson. I would really appreciate your guys' support on that. Make sure you guys subscribe for awesome videos every Sunday. For the next video in our series over Dark Secrets Network tried to hide from its viewers, I'm Hayden, and I'll see you guys next Sunday only on Every Show Review.